today I've been playing Crash Land Tycoon and this is a part 2 because the last part was only a few minutes long. But anyways, this is my character still, it hasn't changed. But anyway, let's get on with the vid. So today, I've edited my whole restaurant because I played it at home. So I have a hot drink area, a waiter. A chef and a milkshake person, and I got some more chairs and a radio. So yeah, let's play. So today, let's open our restaurant.
Your lady. I'm
gonna turn autosave on so I don't forget. Hello. Okay. So we're going to go to IKEA because I have 263 cash, so I can buy a few things.
Can you vape in your restaurant?
No. I need to see if I can because I'm still the manager. And I don't know where vapes are. So I need to check. Premium radio. I don't know what premium is. I've got premium. Okay. What's over here? Let's just see over here. Let's get...
You could do a surfing area.
Okay, let's get a teal one. And I have got 163 cash left. I've already got a fireplace, so I don't need one of those, because I don't need it. Let's fall downstairs. Oh, come on, get downstairs, okay. So we are. And we're going to magically teleport to my tycoon. There we go. And this is my menu. So let's build in this place. Manager's desk. Obviously, we need a manager's desk. Where should I put this? It's so tricky because everywhere is like spacious.
We're in the bathroom.
There's no bathroom. It's not big enough to put in a bathroom yet. Rotate. Oh my god, my waiter is in the way. There you go. I just put it there. Is there anything else that we bought? Nope. Oh. I am stuck. There you go.
Somebody's waiting for coffee.
So this is restaurant reviews, which I don't have any yet. Look, I'm typing. Okay. Someone's waiting for a salad. Okay. This is the statue of the creator, so yeah. And the creator of this tycoon's created loads and loads and loads more tycoons. I am not kidding. They are some of the best tycoons in the world. Look guys, we got restaurant of the month. This amazing restaurant has been awarded this prize thanks to high quality food, service and overall customer satisfaction. Keep cooking. Yay.
How much are you going to charge for the Wi-Fi area?
I don't charge, they just get it for free.
Alright.
So they don't need to log in or anything, they just get it for free.
So it's an open network?
Yeah, it's an open network.
That's cool.
You can connect to it if you want, if you play Roblox. But yeah. Come on, I want restaurant reviews. Is it good? No, we don't have any restaurant reviews!
Well, somebody was waiting for coffee, so...
They might give us a restaurant review. They might. Because they don't have the coffee. Let's go and see if anybody has a coffee. Does anybody have coffee anywhere? Coffee. Or did he order a coffee? I think, oh my god, your wage bill equals 12. Do I get money? I think I get money. Or do I pay it? I'm not sure because I haven't played this game for a long.
You've paid it, I think.
Even if I have, I'm not really sure. Okay, I'm waiting for a muffin. Let's go and visit some other people's restaurants. But there's a secret thing on here. So if I want to go backwards, I can go backwards. But I want to go over here. Okay, go. My restaurant's way better than hers. Seriously. Look, here she is. Hello.
She's only got two tables.
Hello. I'm just going to type hello. She is a YouTuber. And she has like 9 or 8, 7, 6, 5 or 3, 2, 1 or 0 subs. I'm not sure, but yeah. Let's go over to this guy. Let's go over to here. Let's go over here.
That's a nice restaurant.
Yeah. It's not as good as mine though.
Somebody's jumping on a table there.
That's me. Oh, that's the creator of this restaurant.
Alright. Well, nobody's going to eat off there, are they, if he's jumping on them?
No. He must have been cleaning them.
What, with his feet?
Yeah. Because Robloxians don't have the ability to clean with their hands. Pew! Is. Oh. Riley's British food! Okay, there's some monies. Monies. Got 339. Hello, can I have some coffee, please? Can I have some coffee? Coffee, please. Coffee.
She doesn't look like she had any cups.
She does. They're stashed behind here.
Alright.
You can't really see them because she's hidden them. Let's put some music on. And that is the Restaurant Tycoon official music. So yeah. And let's go back to IKEA. So I want to find some more things for my lovely kitchen.
How much money you got?
339. Not a lot, but. Oh my god, this is so cool.
Pictures, that'd be alright.
I'm gonna get three beach. I've got two beach pictures. Sorry if you can hear talking, it's just that some noisy people are talking. But I don't want them to because I'm filming a video, so. Shut up! Not you guys, you can talk about how good the video is, but not the other people because they don't know what I'm playing. Oh my god, there's a TV! I didn't know there was a TV.
How much is it?
I don't know, because I'm going to go back over and see it. It's right here. 50.
50, that's alright.
50 for a TV! 50 for a TV! Oh, I've got three TVs.
You've got three.
I've got three TVs, I only wanted two. Anyway. Let's go back. Let's get a bookshelf under an aquarium.
What are you going to put on an MTV in your restaurant?
I've only got 7 cash now.
Right, I need to go back and make some more money then.
Yeah. I've had 2 Roblox accounts in my whole Roblox life. Riley John scored 07 in Minecraft already. I'm gonna put and then reeds. Gonna put next to the desk and a curved TV one there. this, so one about there, one about there, there you go. Oh, an aquarium. Where can I put this lovely, jubbly aquarium? Okay, we will think about where we're going to put these, because I'm going to close the restaurant in a minute and completely refurnish it, because it's a bit of a mess right now. Closed, click everyone out. There we go. So all the workers can stop working. Stop working, stop working, and stop working. You need a drive-through first. I don't want a drive-through right now. Okay, let's store all of these.
Are you gonna redesign it?
I'm gonna do the whole thing again, because this is literally trashy. Because it's everywhere. Go, 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 go. TV, go. Boom. I've left a lot of this.
Here we go then, we've got a complete lights, empty room. Lights.
Build. Right, let's start with the biggest items and work with the smaller.
Next. That needs to be on the centre of the wall.
Put it in the corner. And then with the bookshelf there. Oh, I've got... It's not working. Where's my pop-up? Oh, there you go. I need to do this again. Sorry about that warning, it just came up for a random reason. Let's put this in the corner. Okay. No. Shall I use large tables? Yeah, let's just do two large tables here. Okay, let's just... No. ASCII picture there. Restaurant Wi-Fi is about there. Let's just... I'm putting them in random places. I love food. Can go there and there. Oh, this.
Chalkboard. That needs to be outside.
We can't go outside the property.
Alright.
For no reason. Let's just put it there. Sorry, so let's just do. Let's create a table for two. Oh my god, I forgot the computer. Let's put the computer with the free Wi-Fi thing. Okay, now let's do this. I think that there with a fireplace over next to there. I think I know what the video is going to be called, but I'm not going to tell you lot because it's going to be a surprise. One of these and one of these. Cactus. Got a cacti or cactus, whatever you call it.
Milkshake bar.
I'm just gonna quickly sell these two and that and where's the other TV? That. Because I don't need that, and so don't I need the bookshelf?
No.
I don't need that. Finish. Let's build. So let's just put that there. So a table for two was created. Another table there. And a table there. Pizza clock. Right there. Let's put that there. Okay. One. Two. One. not crowded. Let's just create a table for four, I guess. Oh my god, I forgot about the milkshake bar. Let's just like slot it. Let's slot it right to there. Okay, so we create a table for, let's create a table for three over here. There we go. Oh, okay, let's just guys, what do you think about the restaurant? Does it look so cool and better? Please comment down below. And this is it for this Roblox Minecraft Restaurant Tycoon video. If you enjoyed this video, make sure you give it a like, share and subscribe. And join Team The Entrepreneur today for some content. And I will see you all next time in another Roblox video. Bye!
Everybody, thanks for watching the videos of me and Riley on Roblox. He's got me well into this game.
And make sure you smash that like button and subscribe.
Yeah, so there you go. And that's telling you, so stay awesome.